Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel.
The North American XB-70 Valkyrie is the fastest and largest bomber ever built by the United States. The Valkyrie used 6 GE YJ93 engines with afterburning turbojets and could fly at Mach 3 at an altitude of 21,000 meters, making it the fastest bomber at the time. The development project for the XB-70 Valkyrie began in the 1950s and was designed by North American Aviation with plans to replace the B-52 Stratofortress bomber in long-range attacks. The Pentagon had long wanted to replace the U.S. long-range strategic bomber, the B-52, in the 1950s to extend the range of nuclear weapons. The replacements were expected to be able to fly at extreme altitudes, transport nuclear bombs, and stay airborne for extended periods of time. It also had to have high speed to avoid the fast Soviet fighters, which posed the main long-range bomber threat at that time. Because at that time only high-flying interceptors could defeat the bombers, but this was also less effective because when the aircraft was flying faster, it would make radar detection more difficult due to an effect called the blip-to-scan ratio. In addition, Valkyrie is also equipped with air-to-air missiles that can strike enemies precisely at high speeds. However, because the interceptor aircraft was considered less capable, the Soviet Union developed air-to-air missile technology, and this method was able to destroy the B-70 Valkyrie. And because it also changed all the plans of the United States to build the fastest bomber in the world, the Pentagon was forced to cancel this supersonic bomber project, which cost a lot of money, but the result was still destroyed by the Soviet air-to-air missile. The aircraft project at that time cost $750 million for one unit. Unfortunately, the plane with six large engines and capable of flying at Mach 3 was never entered the production line. Until now, only two prototypes have been built. One crashed in 1966 after colliding with a small jet, and the other was housed in a Dayton museum in Ohio. The Valkyrie can be said to be a bomber aircraft with super abilities that appeared decades earlier than its time. The bomber is even planned to be the world's first nuclear-powered aircraft. Although in the end the project did not go as expected. At that time the Valkyrie was designed to use large wing hooks which could be folded in half to form a channel under the wing frame. The channels connect and focus on the shockwave. As a result, the aircraft can glide at Mach 3 toward its target and still have enough fuel to return to the base. The B-70 Valkyrie is a bomber designed for a crew of four, consisting of a pilot, co-pilot, bombardier, and defense operator navigator. The fully enclosed crew capsule includes flotation devices and survival equipment, and is equipped with ejection seats so it can be used in the event of a plane crash. Dimensionally, the Valkyrie is 58 meters long, 9 meters high, has a wingspan of 32 meters, and empty weighs 115,000 kilograms. This aircraft has six afterburning General Electric YJ93 GE3 turbojet engines, so it can fly at Mach 3 and has a flight range of 6,900 kilometers. But now it's worth waiting. Is America still ambitious to develop the fastest Valkyrie bomber that has slept for too long? Even though currently America already has the most advanced bombers in the current era, such as the B-2 Spirit and B-21 Raider. What do you think? Is it still appropriate if the B-70 Valkyrie is still being developed in the current era? Please write your comments below and see you in the next video.